Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the patrons, Chairman MUSON, Mr. Louis Mbanefo, son, and the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to welcome you to tonight's opera. The opera Pagliacci, composed by Ruggero, as part of this year's MUSON Festival. Before going further, may I ask you to please stand for a minute's silence as a tribute to a patron, the late Pa Akitola Williams, who passed away recently. May his soul rest in perfect peace. The MUSON Opera Department is being sponsored by one of our patrons, Lieutenant General T.Y. Danjuma, GCON, retired. We equally have in the house, apart from Mr. Mbanefo and Mrs. Mbanefo, another patron, Chief Femi Williams and Mrs. Williams. There are two performances to be given this evening, this year, but today, let me recognize those who have honored or graced tonight's program, but I'm sure as we go along, others will join us and we'll be able to give them the needed honor. Let's go straight to the performance of this opera. It is a work in two acts. It has a touch of seria, that is seriousness, and buffer, which is comic. It comprises love, hate, jealousy, and revenge. It is a gripping storyline. Performed by a cast, some of them are students, some of them alumni, and some professional in their own way. And if you look at your, what you call it, brochures, or you follow the screens, you'll be able to follow the storyline so that I won't be talking too much. As previously mentioned, it's an opera in two acts. But the acts will be separated by an interval of 15 minutes when it gets to it. While the cast is waiting, the dynamic pianist, Mr. Tosin Ajayi, is equally ready. And as I call forward the maestro and conductor, John Lucien Eklu, to come and start the opera. Pagliacci by Ruggero. Please sit back and enjoy the opera.
Thank you. vada voi riprendere le vecchie usanze e a voi di nuovo inviami. Ma non perdevi come via. Concerto vedesse, ora ascoltate come vi ascolto. Andiamo!
Thank you. Non so la stessa cosa. Oh! Thank you.
pensiero un sogno d'azio ed palpita i cor alla castagnosa mi passi da canto con sai tu che bianca mi spreme dolor ed che il mio magnato subito di canto ma vinto mani. E porti domattina. E allor perché di tu m'hai stregato se vuoi lasciarmi senza pietà? Bacio tuo, perché me l'hai dato, fra sbrasma denti di fuoco. E tu scordasti lo che fraci, io non lo posso, e voglio ancora. Let's go.
che posso.
E quello che pensavo.
Ma di farsa in me io non dispero.
Mi fai schifo il braccio.
Oh, lo sai come. Lieto ne so.
Vengo con non segue sentier, fa lo stesso, poiché d'altro il nome, or mi dirai
chi tu
è all'eterno. E se in questo momento, qui scada ta contagio, yeah.
Oh.
tremando, sospirando, scontando poveri.
Fratelli al fresco!
No! Oh, 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 oh.
serena a nostri preghi amor.
Faccia merenda, guarda la mia che splendida cenetta preparai.
Guardiamo la mia pennetta re.
Credetela, assai più. E amore da mentir, quella proprio.
Smettiamo, potrei far chiotta che come non trovo.
Oh, Thank you.
Grazie. The cast, please take a bow. That's what happened with love. Sometimes it ends in hate and vengeance. The pianist, Christian Jai. And the very imaginative conductor and cast maker, Mr. John Oakley. It's a very complex opera, you must agree. Started as a joke, but ended how? Fatally. I hope that won't be a lot in life. So, we thank you all. We keep forgetting the page turner. Victor. Valentine. So, thank you all for coming. Thank you all for making this evening. I think there's a repeat. If you enjoyed what you've heard, please come again on the 27th at 6 p.m., I presume, because they've really worked very hard. And then to remember a language you've never spoken in your life, Italian, well done. Let me thank other people too, those who prepare the stage, the lightning, lighting, not lightning, but the lighting, and of course the audio. Let's thank Mr. Iwa, who ensures that every word we spoke came out beautifully. Thank you all for coming. Without you, the evening won't be as it is. We hope to see you on the 27th, and to make it worthwhile, they're having practiced for so long. Please come and support them. We wish you good night. God bless. See you on the 27th.